So in this one, I did an ingrown hair removal. So I just poke the little thing and then I go in to pull it out with tweezers and just wait for it. Ooh, yes.